Shit, that means I'm in the bottom. No, no. Let's see that. So, say control. Play the game. Coming next. That's the sad part. Hello, brother. Damn right, hey. Told you well. Oops. Sorry. Let's just take her in the middle. So, in the mount. So, sorry to say, bro, I'm on top this time. Mounts, very good. Your mount escapes is hot. I had to do a really lot to stay on top there, man. Really getting good from that position. I just say super tuck, super tight. So, oh, nice. No time. Nice move, man!
This is great. I think on the bottom, I just hop straight away.
Thank you. the cross grip triangle and Jason's class during the week. We built the shit out of it. Unreal, man, this stuff works. So, oh no, on the top. Cheap ass lockdown on.
Walking them hands.
Yeah, damn. What do you call the walking hand out of the Adams family? So, I think I'm on bottom, yeah. Jiu-jitsu, go, go. Work the key, work the key. Well, what have you earned it, bro?
Whoa,
sorry. cave. Don't stay there, bro.
No.
Don't stay there, man.
Come into the car.
Yeah.
Safe. Safe and sound.
Oh, right? Only hiccup. Oh.
Think about your headquarters position. You're just trying to jump past my guard, and I had your neck, which is should have removed that grip before you even tried to pass. Remember, when you guard pass, you need to be breaking my grips rather than just getting yours and not paying attention to what I'm doing. That was just there.
As in these grips?
You know, as in my grips. You know, even you were passing there. You made your grips, but I had this. So the second you jumped around, boom, I had that. You know. So, as you were breaking my passing, you should have been getting both hands here and removing this, then making your grips. You know, so that's a big part of the game, but it'll come with time. So, here at the bottom, thanks. The arm disappeared on my bra. Let's do that again. So, I'm on the bottom. That was week one, yep.
Week what?
Week. Week, come on! Come on! Race the grind. Look at that stuff going. Work it. Yeah. You can work the lapel first. You're gonna have to get the windshield wiper first. No sweat. Two dunks in the head, boy. I thought we were mates.
Holy shit.
I thought you were a karate man. You don't get that elbow fucked yet, that's all I know.
Yep.
You're doing really well. It's the way you've dumped an elbow, but now you need to turn to face me.
Yeah, and kill that arm. Kill that arm. Because you can't attack it from there.
Now you've lost it.
I'm in the night, Gracie.
Headlock escape. Someone's in him in a while.
Fuck. That's rough on the back, man.
Well, the easy option is to let go of my head.
Oh, thanks, mate.
So, excellent, really good, bro. Let's keep her going.
Problem is you haven't got the lockdown, so.
Excellent. Whew, good. Really good, bro. Whew.